I want to jump on here because I want to talk about the wig community and how much I love it and how to make your wigs look as natural as possible. That is one thing, you know, as I'm learning and I'm going along the way, one of the main things is if you have a lace front wig, such as this one is a lace front, you have a lot of opportunities to make sure that your hairline is natural. It's probably one of the main things you want to make sure of to make sure that you feel comfortable and you can walk in somewhere. And if you look, I have pretty much made this an undetectable hairline. And how I've done that is, one, played around with it. Two, I have used three finger rule because I have a large forehead, so I've made sure that it's even. Also, no makeup. Make sure you have a clean slate on your forehead. So that way, when you push your hair back, it's pretty much undetectable. Also, it doesn't have to be an absolute even part. As long as you are comfortable and you love the way that it looks and you feel good about it, that's all that matters. And that undetectable hairline. Love the wig company, Summer Heat, F18101. If you guys have questions, let me know. Have a fantastic day.